It's a good sized first fish of the day right there. Green sunfish. Probably blinding y'all. There you go. Some sun, he's colorful. He's just gonna have to wait. I got my line all tangled up. I think he got off. No, he's still on there. What the heck? Jeez, how does this even happen, you guys? There's a fish tugging at the other end. And I cast into a tree. Oh man. Oh, he's falling. Quit it. I can't tell what it is. It's like a green sunfish or something. Oh man. Oh, there we go. Oh, I've got my line in two trees now. And there's a fish on it. Okay, let's see if I can do this. Oh, man. First tree is clear. Second tree, looks like it's a tiny branch. Hey, oh, back in the first tree. Oh, man. Into a third tree. There we go. Whew. Fruits of my labor are this really cool colored green sunfish, or cool stripes. He's pretty cool. And pretty fish. Thank you. Let's see if we can cast in anything but a tree. Right in the face. Sorry, dude. Oh. How did that hook you so well? All right. No bleeding. Oh, you're gonna bleed if you do that. top. Snag up. So I don't fish concrete. Wait, what? Oh, there's a fish on there. No way. That was quick. Rockbass? He's thick. Let me take a picture of him. Let's put him back. Oh man, that was my PB right there. I'm not done recording. I'm not done catching fish. You can't go home after a bass like that. So I'm not gonna. I don't care if it's hot. I don't care if I'm sweating through my underwear. Jeez, it's hot out here, y'all. Texas ain't playing games this year. Well, if that was my best bass, this is my best sunfish, green sunfish. In the same spot. Nah, he's a close contender. Whoa! Well, he got out.